Here's Deion Jordan.
This is the guy I think has the most upside of any of these edge guys. He's number one on my outside.